Okay, so this is a question about needle gauge sizes for anybody that might happen to know, or if you know somebody that might know. Especially if you know someone that does their shots in their thigh, because I do mine in my butt, because you all need to know that. But what I'm actually wondering is, I wasn't able to find my normal 1.5-inch needle gauge. I could only find that particular size in a 1-inch needle. And I'm like, well, it seems kind of small to go in my big fat ass. So I'm thinking maybe I should, like, do that set of them in my leg instead. But that petrifies me. So I want to know, like, can I do them in my butt, or should I put them in my leg? And if anyone doesn't know the size differences, you can't see shit. Okay. Well, you can get a ruler. Because I already did one in my butt, but, like, I'm concerned that it was too short and I didn't get everything that I needed from it. That's a lot easier. Yeah, I don't know. Would that even matter? Somebody let me know. Oh yeah, by the way, I'm not actually dead for my actual channel followers. You can find me sometimes making videos on here about, like, more trans-related stuff. If you want to see, like, my other videos, like, for maybe Carter and all them, you'll find that here on my normal channel. Yeah, that is all.